Mr. President, are we at a crossroads in history, wherein a person cannot be elected because he may catch a cold? And we can't cure it? No, of course not. Have we reached a point in history where we could not even elect FDR because he had polio?
Mr. Speaker, I object to this witchhunt.
Mr. President, the majority of the impoverished women are single moms. Are you willing to say that these women cannot be sex workers with a union and benefits?
TMR Speaker, I object